Okay, we are continuing to work on all the commands with Khaleesi. We've gone on a few walks today already. Grab her leash here, and we are working on a down stay or a down weight in her place. And I'm actually using going outside as a reward for being very patient and holding her down. So just go through what I've been doing. Khaleesi, down. Good girl, Khaleesi. And I think she was going into her down before I even asked, just because we've been doing these for a little while today. Good girl. Khaleesi, come. Good. Sit. Sit. And this is where she has trouble. Khaleesi, sit. That's a down. We'll take it. Wait. Wait. Bring her open. Good. Khaleesi, wait. Okay. And I'm just asking for more demanding calmness at the door, because that's where a lot of reactivity starts with dogs. I'm gonna let her smell a little bit. She hasn't gone to the bathroom, so see if she wants to go. Khaleesi, let's go. Let's go. And then we'll just go out for a short walk. Khaleesi, let's go.
Let's go.
Good. She wants to go do her own thing a little bit. Sit. Khaleesi, sit. Good. Yes, good girl. Okay, let's go. And this is where she saw a squirrel earlier. She was really interested in, so that's why I kind of wanted to put her in a sit back there, make sure she's nice and calm. That way, while we're going through here, I can get some focus. Good girl, Khaleesi. Khaleesi, let's go. Do a little directional change. Khaleesi, let's go. Little correction when she doesn't listen. Khaleesi, let's go. Good. Let's go. She's doing pretty good, so we're gonna keep working on that today. Work through any distraction squirrels she might see. She did encounter the garbage men today. She did just fine with them. She was a little fearful, a little cautious walking up here when they were grabbing the garbage, but there was no lunging, no pulling, so she did great. Khaleesi, let's go. Good girl. We'll just head on back in and do the same thing again, and then I'll be working with Nikita right after her.